And I should have expected that. So basically zigzag across the country sign. Whatever.
Batman. I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
No, that was it. He's right.
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
A plant came through the window and grabbed the guy next to me.
Okay, there.
Never thought I'd see a plant. Freaking plant ripping someone apart.
We're in Gotham now, boy. Or, well, Arkham. You should really check out the Music Meister if you don't know who that is. I don't know if he's an original villain, but he's in one of the Batman adventures, some sort of thing. Funny character, very funny episode, great episode. And yeah, it's all about music, obviously. It's basically a Disney episode. It's great. Massive doors, by the way. Nine unarmed people.
Ow!
That was pretty obvious, though. But they tried. Let's give them credit. They tried.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Can I just fucking pull him off of there? Fine, I guess I can't. Skeleton with goggles. That's a scary thought.
Plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Fine, I'll bite. How do I get there? Let's go. Expecting trouble, are we? Oh yeah. There's trouble, right.
Just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building to get free at the back. We've sealed off the door.
no way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't want to worry you, but there's a teensy tiny chance that may be on the way. That doesn't bother you, does it?
Why would Batman want to come in here anyway? And he got better things to do, like the plants or catching that freak crane.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boy. Joker was right. I found someone! Come on, wake up! I'm cold! What do we do now? You gotta find him or we're next, hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Come on! I gave you everything. Facts, bombs, freedom! And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you!
Huh? Wait up! I'll watch your back!
I told you to stop the bat! It's important. He's dangerous! He'll ruin everything!
Come on, where are you? This building is ours. Joker said so.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss.
Not my brightest idea.
Gonna kill you.
I can't trust the throw around the corner thing. That one was almost funny. Almost.
Are they ready?
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building to get free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell free, guy.
Yeah, I guess.
This is where Batman brought Joker earlier. The boss broke out easy. Batman's just a loser.
Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he takes you out one by one.
Son! What the?
Circle him!
And the gargoyles and our arms to the door. Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Intensive treatment belongs to us. This building is ours. Don't forget so.
You're not moving, are you? I don't mind.
Joker was right. I found someone! Not you too! What happened? Just wait. Come on.
I could have mined that body.
What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
No, 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 no.
You deserve whatever he's done to you. even notice?
I don't know. Aren't you gonna check him out? That wasn't bad. Come on, admit it, that was good. There we go.
Power she blows.
I'm just saying random stuff at this point because I know, I just want to get done with this, you know? Though I do have a question. What if I hang off a bomb and then I grapple someone and then I get off the gargoyle? Wouldn't that mean that the guy also dies? You know? Maybe? I'm just asking. If I was playing this on a PlayStation, I would just have the left and right analog stick and just go wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I would do that all the time because I'm immature. Easy, even if you didn't know what to look for.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Okay. Make Batman the crazy person. That's gonna work.
Hey, sweetums, you're gonna miss the party.
I'm playing the Joker, okay?
Someone help me!
had to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quiet. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane.
How much
what
do you know?
What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
What?
Every time I try to use the detective mode, you hear a chuckle. Well, maniac laugh, whatever. Ew, man. I should really disable those overlays.
What are you trying to do?
I want to be free. And I can't sing, I should really learn to sing. The controls didn't work.
Dare to step into my gaze.
How about nope? When do you know I'm advancing? Jesus. Somebody should really play Mr. Big Shine in the background. Is that what it's called? I think it. Yeah. Blah. Why? Because when you duck, you can sprint.
No, madness takes you forever.
If I wasn't a controller, I wouldn't fucking mind that ducking has a button for temporary, like if you press control and release control, you stand up again. On a controller, I wouldn't mind that. On a keyboard, it's annoying. So I press C. So it's a toggle. So there's that shit. Everything goes wrong in this playthrough, doesn't it? In this session. People sending me stuff on Skype.
Can you believe what you see, Batman?
Yes, I can. Steam pop-ups popping up.
Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I? I think you need a little more. Tell me, what demons do you have left to beat? Shall we see?
Come on, I blocked again, and I blocked again. When you can't control the camera, this is horseshit.
And at the end,
and I'm serious, this is
oblivion.
Just raw. It doesn't work.
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat?
I would enjoy some camera movement. Thank you. Why can't I move the camera all of a sudden? What now?
You're fighting back. It can only weaken your resolve.
Are you serious? How am I supposed to beat you? That does nothing. That does nothing.